Well, the Honorable Supreme Court, headed by Justice Sikri's bench, differed in their opinion as regards the matter of services is concerned. Justice Sikri was of the view that Entry 41 List 2 exclusively is within the domain of the Delhi government. Since the constitutional bench judgment also very clearly mandated that it's only Entry 1, 2 and 18 police, land and public order, which actually falls within the exclusive domain of the centre, and everything else in the List 2 and 3, the state and the concurrent list, falls within the domain of the state government. However, Justice Bhushan, the other honourable judge on the bench, differed in his opinion from the opinion of Justice Sikri, and stated that the Entry 41 does not lie within the exclusive domain of the state. It actually lies in the domain of the central government, and therefore, because of the difference of opinion, though the matter was being disposed of on our request and to the Honorable Bench, the matter has now been referred to the larger bench on this issue.